Welcome back to Character Elimination Toronto. Since Dementio, Curve Bro, Warnado, and Bell lost, one of our co-hosts, as voted by the viewers, has to go host the elimination and hand out the prizes. Welcome, contestants.
Hello, Twilight. Nice to see you again.
I know. Just don't get too carried away. Now, you guys lost last time, so, and the viewers have chosen one of the four of you to be eliminated. Well, I hope it's none of us. Well, let's find out who will be leaving the game next. Hey, Twilight! When you bake a cake, decorate and take it to the players who are safe. That's how you know it's cake at stake. Cake at stake. I forgot how awesome that song was. And you're gonna keep remembering. Anyways, contestants, I'm Twilight Sparkle, and I will be your elimination announcer for this episode. The person who won the prize this time is Curve Bro. He gets Mario Kart Double Dash or Mario Kart 4 for the Nintendo GameCube. Okay, I really like how I got the prize this time. Now for the elimination. Whoever doesn't get an ice cream cookie sandwich is eliminated. Dementio and Curve Bro, you both got one vote each, so you're safe. Now it's between two contestants, Warnado and Bell. You both got three votes each. In the event of a tie, the one who got all three votes first is eliminated. And the final one safe is Warnado. And this means Bell is eliminated. Ah, really? That's not good. And now... the chances of all the BFDI characters winning this season are low. Don't worry about it, Belle. Now, we best get going. So because you won't be able to take the bus, we'll let you go to Holiday Inn yourself. You're off duty for the day.
Okay.
I've always wondered, who's driving it? The helpers take turns driving it. Anyways, anything left to say? Yeah. You better watch your step, guys, because me and the BFDI crew are coming for you.
All right, everyone. This next challenge is going to be a crazy one. We'll be going back to the CN Tower, but this time you won't be climbing from the inside, you'll be climbing from the outside. Your challenge is to climb from out to the top, to the skywalk, from the outside of the tower. The first person to reach the top will win, and the four contestants who injure themselves or fall from the tower are up for elimination. So, get going. All right, and the winner of this death-defying challenge is Boom Boom. I'm surprised. However, the losers of this challenge, who got injured or even died by falling, are Robot Flower, Camo, Cyborg Bro, and Dynamite. Despite their best efforts, the voting will only be between the four of them. Voters, comment to vote who you think should be eliminated and who you think should win the prize. And don't forget to vote for either Thomas or Match to host the elimination and hand out the prizes. Okay, so can you say it one more time?
I already told you 100 times already. Why don't you believe me?
Because I don't get it. So who are you? Who are you and the other contestants fighting towards the end of last season?
It's the guys from seasons 22, 27, and 28.
Does the lot include those guys who I took to the smelter's yard over a year ago?
Yes.
Oh, okay. I just wanted to know. So, now that I got an understanding of that, what are the chances of the two of us returning next season?
I don't know, but I don't normally think about that.
Well, looks like we've made it past the merge already, but who's gonna leave next? And will the BFDI cast be eliminated completely by episode 17? Hopefully not, but stay tuned in to see on Character Elimination Toronto. See you next time, everyone.